with the play wrestling. All right, now we're going to get into some holiday music. It's our choir singing, Here We Come, Caroling. One second. So we started the chorus somewhere in the middle of September, and we rehearsed on Wednesdays. And parents, I know you were aware. And our early release Wednesdays, we missed. So we've had 7 rehearsals to put this together, each one being 1 hour and 20 minutes long. So what they've accomplished is something that I'm quite proud of. Here we come, Caroling.
Brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few.
Our next piece has text written by Ella Wheeler Wilcox, the 19th century American poet. And I wanted to share some of the words. It's such a powerful one, I think it's poignant for this time. Seem to me something of sunlight and bloom. Sing no more of sorrow and gloom. Sing no more of the world's noise and strife. Sing to the beauty and brightness of life. Sing to me. Sing to me. Hope his words touch you tonight. I wouldn't say this is performance ready, but it's what we have, and it's lovely. I'm accompanying this on piano, and it's particularly beautiful when I play the notes correctly. So, which is the tune? Student, Gwen Raspberry, is going to join me on piano. You might recognize this tune as Chopsticks, set to Falala Holiday. Enjoy our last piece. Thank you. All right, thank you very much, everyone. Our choir, one final clap, hand clap for their performance. Thank you, choir. You can go on. There's one thing.